My favorite medicine is sleep until 3. You're free associating, talking to me. Chopping this broccoli can be so blind, but everyone texting me at the same time. Self-isolation never has my schedule been so open wide. My revelation here in this contemplation is that Trump said we had a booming economy, but it's only been 2 months and now we all need stimulus, and even big business is counting on me. Self-isolation, lessons to learn about the things that you're buying. Self-isolation, I never knew this buying power was mine.
That's right, lessons from the 1930s. Boycott. All right, ready?
From Pornhub to Trump to Zoom, I don't fall asleep too soon. Drawing and journaling, it's suiting me fine. Can I express myself here? Yes, it's good for my health here. Not like the supermarket, standing in line.
How to visit my relatives again, if you keep coughing on me. How am I ever gonna see my old friends?
No, there's no slacker trips to foreign seas. Maybe there's no hugs and kisses when you see me. With an elbow in a social distancing style, behind my mask I think you'll still see me smile. Self-isolation, everyone knows it's just a matter of time. Self-isolation, reach for those tortillas at the same time. No sardines, I'm panicking. Self-isolation, jerking off manically. Self-isolation, can I announce my live stream? Self-isolation, can I admit I'm liking? Self-isolation.
Can I admit I like it a little bit?